Hey there, Pam. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
I found some few coats there at home and everything. I thought I'd bring them in to you pertaining to your drive. So hopefully that'll help you out.
Thank you so much.
You're quite
welcome. Really appreciate you doing this.
It's my annual coat drive, and I want to thank everybody who brought coats into my offices. I can't tell you how important this program is every year. And today we're going to be distributing the coats to all of the places that we do in the 50th District. We have three locations that we take them to: Masontown, Waynesburg, and Brownsville. And I want to thank everybody for participating in this. As you can see, we have a mountain of coats here. And we have people that come in my office as we're doing this coat drive, and they pick out coats as they need every day. So that is also extremely helpful. So I want to thank everybody for their participation. Please mark it down again for next year. We've been doing this now for about 5 years, and it's just been so successful and has helped so many people stay warm through the winter. So thank you all. God bless everybody, and I want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas, and thank you for all your help here.